And on behalf of the Ministry of Youth and Sports, our Minister, Honorable Isaac Esiama, and then also on behalf of the Ghana Boxing Association, who is well represented here, Team Commey, we welcome our latest world champion, our IBF lightweight champion of the world, and our latest boxing champion back home.
Very excited, you know, it is what it is, and I mean, God has granted us with another world title. You know, it's very unfortunate that Dugby lost his, and you know, I was there when he did, but you know, it is what it is. God has granted us world title. I worked so hard for this, and I thank everyone who supported me. My manager has been great ever since he met me, and he said to me, "I'm gonna make you a world champion." And through hard work, we go through thin and thick, and you know, I thank God and. It is what it is. I'm now a world champion. I thank God and I thank everyone, you know. All the media, those that follow me when I started, man, may God bless you. God bless everyone. This is not going to be the first or the last, but it's going to continue. And we're going to make sure we get more world title, world champions from this country. Thank you very much.
Despite our unfortunate loss in December, he's come a long way. I was at the ringside when he fought Easter and I knew he was robbed. He was robbed as well against Shafikov. He's come back, he's persevered, and he's now where he's supposed to be. We are grateful to the Sports Ministry for the elaborate program that they have set up in collaboration with us to give Richard a most rousing and appropriate welcome.
Yes, so indeed, how great can it get? We are here live inside James Star where Richie Commey, after seeing him through at the airport, he's back here at his neighborhood where he actually resides. And of course, we are having fun over here. It's been fantastic. Right on from the airport, right here at James Star. Of course, we're going to go inside as well. Try and have an interview with the people around. Like I told you, I'm not here alone. I'm here with Daniel David Porte. You know him. He's also an analyst on our show. Indeed, what did he? So far, it's been very interesting, right on from the airport, right down to here. What would you say? What has been your impression? Have you been impressed?
I'm highly impressed because today is a working day and nobody expected. I never expected that we'll be having these fans at the airport, but they came in their name, they showed love for Rich coming. That tells you that Ghana has been farming for long in terms of winning world title, and Rich coming as a boxer has delivered the world title for Ghana, and you could clearly see that the euphoria around this place and the euphoria at the airport is massive. And for somebody like Rich coming, it's going to be a morale booster for him to urge other boxers to win other world title so that Ghana as a nation can be happy.
Biane Ogeshida man tofile yake misheni na demo kwa kama ko pon tuto fa poke no po keje airport na wole keje ke ba boti so mo tumi ko kama ko tuto fa poke no po re chepo ile age nmi ni ngoni yo wene po mi eda misheni na ni ndumo shin kwa mona ke ka no ni jima ate po ka ke fa ate ba ja gbogbo mo po ko mi ke ko mi ta wo ko mi da na wo ko mi te
agbana wo brother Richie ko mi e wole wale ne yo ni wata tele ni anu afia wona pagashi wali aga wata tele baba buko e jaga si rich come here is very very serious ni other boxer say I'm a more than guy I'm a fight show she always say rich come here prepare ni memo ni baba yin ni me to promise Nyagashi, Tatala, what defending, what defending, what defending the goal, the Bakagana, Tom, Azuma Nelson, and what no promise in Gahani.
I wish you feel no better. You want that your fellow Shaggy when you meet in a better Iba. She died, you know, one more. What wish you run for? She knew challenge I feel like when I feel around two. She died one day. She what wish can offer no econ or tell a pet jacket. Something you better to 10 years back. Then get back better than my army.
Bianne, what fair way is your name? No one naka, Michel, but Yamweba. Mini Michel Dubani will be taken by Bianne, one towel.
Been living my girl for a very long time, eh? Ghana in a boxing champions. Meba or Meti, Meba or Meti. For a very long time, we're not going to miss Ghana or Dubadan. Yeah, especially Bukum. Bukum residential area, and Bukum, not like I want no boxing. For some time, Bukum was boxing by JB and then 1 hour on the yard. She got 2 minutes, you know, what revival of boxing? What revival of boxing? Why? Yeah, Bukum. Nemi Wopage, no, like, a bachelor. A bachelor for a very long time.